Hello. I am going to invite you into the interactive lesson. About atmospheric layers and greenhouse gases in the troposphere. If you want to take a look at full interactive lesson and try it, look in this video description where you will find a link to the interactive lesson. Interactive video can be stopped at any important moment. Just press a link below and you will see everything what I mentioned before.